Corner. I hope everybody's having a wonderful day. Hope everybody's having a great day, a blessed day. You know, being a brighter light to someone else. You know what I mean? I'm coming at you live with number three on the top five funniest, greatest sitcom list. Now this man right here, out of Maryland, is one of the greatest comedians.
Okay, well it seems that way you're jotting.
But this is one of the reasons why this episode right here is one of the reasons why Martin is number three on my list.
When you call into my show, say hello
when
to the host.
Tommy Davis made Martin fall out of character in this scene.
You're a wonderful human being.
Was one of the funniest damn moments in TV history. Martin almost bit his tongue.
Just for the recognition.
I thought I almost seen a trickle of blood coming out when Martin, oh my God, that was hilarious. That was hilarious. One of the funniest moments, period. I thought he was about to choke to death, trying not to come out of character. Him and Tommy Davidson fell out of character. This is one of the greatest moments in TV history right here. Martin, number three. On my all-time funniest sitcom list.
That was lovely. That was
Champ's
beautiful.
Corner.
Johnny Gill should sign you up. My. Oh, man. All right, look. What the people want to know is about the real Varnell. Varnell the man, okay? What kind of car are you driving, bro?
Actually, I'm not driving anymore, man.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
I actually have a limo.
Oh.
Yeah, Mercedes limo.
A Mercedes limo. You didn't have to throw that in. You rolling like that, huh? All righty. Rolling like that. Okay, well, you got a big house? You got acres?
We only have the county.
So you mean all that's you, whatever's in the county, all that's you?
A lot of investments. We bought homes, we bought stores, retail.
What about basketball courts? Brother, we like the what about that?
Actually, we don't have an outdoor coat. We have an indoor coat, white bleached wood. Larry Bird was down at the house, man. Let me tell you something.
Why didn't you have the brothers down there to play ball? Why Larry Bird got to come to your house to play ball?
Him and Jordan made that McDonald's commercial there. Do you remember that?
That was your house.
Exactly. That's where
Damn.
It started.
Okay, well, enough about that. Do you have a pool? Brother, you got a thing you can swim, man. Splash. You got that?
Don't have a pool. Got it.
I thought I had you.
But we got a 10-mile lake out back. Lake? Call it Lake Varnell. Yes, catfish are delicious. So what I do is I'd go out back, man. Cast my reel, pull that out, fry it, dye it, lay it to the side, red beans and gravy. I ain't too lazy.
So you got catfish in the pool. Brother, look, we got to break for commercial. We'll be right back. Ain't this a... All right. Listen, okay. Let me just sit down and calm down. Okay, brother, you got a lake named after you with catfish all...
Delicious.
Catfish. Huh?
Delicious.
You got greens planted around there anywhere?
Exactly. I mean, if you want them.
You got yams?
Actually, they're imported from New Orleans.
Damn!
Sweetest can be...